New at noon, jury found the three men who murdered Ahmaud Arbery guilty on federal hate crime charges. Travis McMichael, Gregory McMichael, and William Bryan were all found guilty on these counts in the federal trial. They were found guilty of an additional firearms charge for using and carrying a firearm during a crime of violence. The men were previously convicted of murdering Arbery in a separate trial. They are currently serving life sentences on those convictions.